on the album. What's your take on the entire music album?
Nice, silent.
I'm here to congratulate the entire team of Taaleem, all the very best. Ranju and Rajneesh both are extremely dear friends of mine. Ranju and I started off our careers practically at the same time. I was an assistant director while Ranju was an assistant director as well. He was an assistant choreographer. So I've seen him grow and he's grown into a beautiful director. He's executed the entire album very well. It's very difficult to go out there and visualize something like this and have it executed on VFX, and it's not easy a job, and he's done it beautifully. The whole concept was really nice. Ranju and his wife Kadambari have done excellent execution as far as VFX is concerned also. Rajneesh is looking amazing as always. He's one of the finest looking people I know, and also he's such a nice man that it automatically he starts looking even better. And I think Renu, all of them have done a fabulous job. Technically it's brilliant. I loved the singing in the album. The voice is beautiful, and I mean, for me, this song is going to be stuck in my head for a while now. Yeah.
Neil, do you know what you have done in Golmaal series? Everyone loved it.
Thank you.
It's a blockbuster.
Thank you.
You know, do you think there are possibilities you'll be doing? The negative shade which you have played in. And how is the experience working with the entire team?
The team was amazing. I'm very overwhelmed of the fact that the film's doing so well. It's connected so beautifully. It was a little bit of a gamble from my side as an actor to go out there and again try something different, and especially in a genre that either you're accepted or rejected instantly. But the dual personality of the character was so interesting for an actor, I just didn't want to leave it. He comes across as this very simple, nice boy who falls in love with Pari's character and then suddenly turns the evil monster out there. But I think it was overall an experience. No one in their right senses would say no to a Golmaal series. No one would want to miss out the opportunity of working with Mr. Rohit Shetty. So I'm really proud and really honored that I've got the opportunity of working with such a beautiful star cast, from Rohit sir to Ajay sir, Pari, all the boys, Arshad, Kunal, Shreyas. They've been fabulous, all of them. Tushar. So overall, I'm extremely happy of the film. Yeah. Sir, आजकल ऐसा मेरे ख्याल से ऐसा दौर चल रहा है कि जहाँ एक्टर अगर ये डर के अगर बैठ जाए और ये दिमाग में अपनी ठान ले के अगर मैं नेगेटिव हूँ या पॉजिटिव, मेरा मानना है कि आज का समय ऐसा है कि आप कैरेक्टर्स के ऊपर फिल्में बना रहे हैं, और ज़्यादातर जो हम देख रहे हैं, जितनी भी हम ऑनसेंबल कास्ट फिल्में देख रहे हैं, उसमें बहुत सारे कैरेक्टर्स हैं जो कि बहुत सारे शेड्स कर रहे हैं। हाल ही में आपने एक विलेन अगर देखी होगी तो उसमें रितेश देशमुख जी जो कि कॉमेडी इतनी बेहतरीन करते हैं, उसमें एक विलेन के किरदार में उन्होंने निभाया था। मेरा खुद का पर्सनली मानना है कि इन टुडेज टाइम देर इज़ नो डिफरेंस बिटवीन अ हीरो एंड अ विलेन। और पहली बात तो बिना विलेन के हीरो है ही नहीं, तो अगर करना है तो वो भी स्टाइलिशली अच्छे से करिए। तो आई थिंक जितनी भी कर रहा हूँ, मैं कोशिश कर रहा हूँ कि मेहनत के साथ, लगन के साथ करूँ काम। नॉट एट ऑल, आई हैव बीन टेकिंग रिस्क्स फ्रॉम द फर्स्ट फिल्म ऑफ माय करियर। 10 साल हो गए आप लोगों के साथ, 10 साल से मैं रिस्क ही लिए जा रहा हूँ। जॉनी गद्दार हो, सात खून माफ हो, डेविड हो, जो भी फिल्म हो आप अगर देखें, बहुत सारे रिस्क हैं। हाल ही में आपके सामने हिंदू सरकार आई थी, वो भी एक किस्म से एक चैलेंज है, एक रिस्क है। माफ़ करना, वो मेरा ही हाथ लगे जा रहा है आपके वायर पे। बट तो बिना रिस्क के कोई फल मिलेगा ही नहीं। और आई थिंक इट्स वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग फॉर एन एक्टर टू जस्ट गो एंड चैलेंज हिमसेल्फ आउट देयर एंड गो एंड try and achieve something and carve a niche for himself. I'm trying to do that, that's all.
The last one, would you be interested in doing a comedy part?
Oh, lovely. I would love to do a 100%. I'm very good with that. Nobody has tapped that side. So slowly, one shade at a time. I'd love to do a comedy film also.
With Rohit, Golmaal.
Of course, I'd love to be a part of that family for all my life. That's such a beautiful family. Unka parivar itna strong hai. Sare unke technicians, unki puri team ek parivar ka hissa bana lete hain aap log ko. तो मैं इतना ज़्यादा ही प्रभावित हूँ, इतना खुश हूँ कि उन्होंने मुझे इस लायक समझा कि मैं उनके परिवार का एक हिस्सा बन सका. आई एम वेरी हैप्पी और मैं चाहूँगा कि वो हमेशा मुझे परिवार का हिस्सा बनाए रखें. आई एम वर्किंग ऑन साहो राइट नाउ विद प्रभास. सो साहोज शूट हैज स्टार्टेड. वी हैव बीन फिल्मिंग फॉर द लास्ट वन मंथ नाउ. एक्शन इज स्टार्टिंग बिग टाइम नाउ. सो लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड टू दैट. इट्स गोइंग टू गो ऑन फॉर क्वाइट सम टाइम. एंड बाहुबली प्रभास इज अमेजिंग. श्रद्धा इज fabulous. It's a very difficult subject because at the same time we are speaking in three languages, Telugu, Tamil and Hindi. So har shot ke baad change karke jo hai hame naya ek script mil jata hai jo hame bolna padta hai. So it's very interesting.
Character kis tarah ka hone wala hai?
Main maaf karna wo main bata nahi paunga. Aap saho ke teaser ka intezar kariyega.
Thank you.
All the best. Thanks.